university, Ivy League universities in America, they teach neoliberal or neo-economics or whatever it's called. It's neo something, but that's what they teach. It's basically that you have an unlimited amount of resources, and you see that happening in America. Is companies get grown based on the fact that they have all the resources that they want, but they don't realize other countries have created slavery.